part of the art of cooking is not just the ingredients and how you treat them, it's how you time them. So, let us begin. Steak, one of the simplest things to cook. Steak, one of the easiest things to cock up. The big question is, do you make carbonara with cream,
bit of egg, bit of meat, bit of cheese?
Easy.
Will you eat lentils, you snowflake?
Lentils are good.
You're just a hipster.
I don't want to hear any more lentil fascism.
It's a wobbly jelly pasta, babe.
This is good.
It's a wobbly jelly pasta, babe.
How's about
it's
that?
It's a wobbly jelly pasta, babe.
Cheers.
It's a wobbly, wobbly, wobbly pasta, babe.
You have a piece of pestery toast.
Mm.
On top of that, alphabet spaghetti.
Very Italian.
Cut the spam into fingers.
Put the noodles into this bowl.
Spread it over the top of the pie.
That's a top cooking tip.
Oven.
Door.
Open.
Pie.
Timer set.
Excellent.
Once I've cooked this pie, I am a person who has cooked pie.
Can you see the colour of this?
I would say that this is going stiff.
Like stroking a cat in the wrong direction.
Could make a bacon sandwich on a shovel. I've done that. It's fantastic.
I'm talking rubbish, aren't I?
What would happen if you stir fried a sprout?
It's a wobbly jelly pasta, babe.
Sweet
and wobbly jelly pasta, babe.
Fantastic.
It's a wobbly jelly pasta, babe.
Oh, whoa.
It's a wobbly, 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 wobbly jelly pasta, babe.
Delicious.
Wobbly jelly pasta,
mash up these potatoes.
It's a wobbly jelly pasta, babe.
Delicious.
Wobbly, 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 wobbly.
Oh, cook. For more content from me, click one of these links, and please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And why are you all so obsessed with me saying cheese?